Trey Gowdy stepped up and took on the Democrats. The South Carolina congressman ripped the left over their protests to confirm Judge Brett Kavanaugh, and he told one brutal truth that sent the Democrats running for their lives. Trey Gowdy takes on the Democrats. Trey Gowdy appeared on Martha McCallum's Fox News program. They talked about the Democrats' behavior during Brett Kavanaugh's confirmation hearings. Democrat Senators Kamala Harris and Cory Booker made fools of themselves. Harris lied when she claimed she had information that Kavanaugh had talked about the Mueller investigation with a lawyer at the firm representing Donald Trump. She would not say who told her this or who Kavanaugh had allegedly spoken to. Booker said he would leak committee emails that would expose Kavanaugh. Senator John Cornyn told him the Senate could expel him for this action. Booker claimed he would accept any punishment, but it was a lie. Booker and his staff were part of a deal to clear the emails for release. They reached that agreement the night before Booker pulled this stunt. Trey Gowdy tells a brutal truth. Gowdy told McCallum the truth about why Booker and Harris acted like fools. He said they acted that way because they are running for president. Only 2020 presidential politics, Gowdy said. This is true. Booker took steps to set up his 2020 bid. He sent staff to Iowa who were working to help elect Democrats in November, but many people believe this is the first step in a White House run. Gowdy further explained, stating, "They missed a wonderful opportunity to have a robust, interesting hearing about judicial philosophy and whether you are a strict constructionist or whether you are a minimalist. These are legitimate questions. Reasonable minds can differ." Gowdy added, "What I have watched over the last couple of days was a bunch of people who want to be the nominee in 2020. It is sad. I grew up watching confirmation hearings. I am a little of a nerd. I think it is incredible to watch smart people question or other smart people about important matters. You're seeing 2020 presidential politics," he concluded. 2020 politics takes center stage. Harris and Booker are running for president. They know Democrat voters hate Donald Trump. In addition, the Democrat base demands total war on every front. So Democrats like Booker and Harris are afraid of being seen as weak. Democrats think Trump won because he broke all the rules, and their voters will not stand for presidential candidates who do not pull out all the stops to defeat Trump. But this could backfire. Trump won because his voters flocked to his message. They liked that Trump broke the status quo. However, Trump really won them over because of his policies. Democrats just cannot understand how Trump won the election. Which means Trump will easily defeat an unhinged left-wing radical come 2020. We will keep you up to date on any new developments in this ongoing story.